Let's keep the pain out there. Flopalagus? I don't know if I can pronounce your name. Flop. I think it's pronounced flop here. What's going on? Lots of stuff going on. I'd rather put that on him, though. I really would. Just because the draw, right? Get not necessarily in our fire, but just get more health. Play with fire. So you got... lovely. Lovely. I am going to put it on this. I don't want to just waste it. Or do I want to just trade it out? I could just trade it out. Next turn, I have four to play with. Let's go with this. Let's just trade it out. That's better. One for one. One for one. Shadow Word Death is such a nasty priest spell. Most priests carry it. I don't. But I am aware that most do. Excellent. Excellent. So, double inner fire will be six. Double inner fire and throw her out. Not that inner fire. We don't need to make him huge. We just need to make him big enough. Because, I mean, he's probably going to get a stupid Shadow Word Death on there, you know what I mean? Now, if he has a death on him, you never know. But we do know he's got one. He might have a Shadow Word Pain. He's got a word on him. And it's a bird. Okay. Excellent. Oh my goodness, this is lovely. Do I make a second copy, guys? He can't Nova it. He can't heal it. I could heal it, but let's go with this. Might as well. Just hope he doesn't have a light bomb. If he has a light bomb, that would be horrible, but if he doesn't, we're laughing. I could buff the center one. Okay, there we go. One's dead. One's dead. What did I do? Why am I even playing? Bam, but I got that, which is nifty. We're going to start stacking that. Three. Let's go with first. Let's get some draw out here, guys. I do like the draw. Bam. Not yet, not yet. Those are some strong acolytes, they are. One of them was. This guy. But even if this guy dies, this guy will grow. Like if he Shadow Words Death Sat, just gives her a chance to grow. The spirits be this. Oh, lovely. Enjoy your four health. Six health. Six. How can I get this up to six? Holy Nova won't do it. I might have to take that guy out. Or I could silence him and bring him down to two and then take him out with that. That's probably the best bet. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, there's a solution for everything here. Lovely. Okay, let's get that out. Throw a little bit of this. Ping. Ping. Well played indeed. And his dragoon priests. Boom. Bam, these guys are rocking the house. Rocking the house. Now, the only unfortunate thing is I do not have spell power. But I do have three across the board. I can get rid of everything. Two and a Nova. Two and a Nova and... basically two buff and a Nova. Two buff and then I'll get three cards. Buff and then holy Nova. Wow, what a solid, solid game. Don't forget to hit them for one. Thank you. Thank you. Right away. If we had those champions out, they'd be huge. $3 guys. So I could get this guy out to get, we assume he's got a dragon. Okay, you have to. You have to. I don't have a silence. I do have an inner fire, which is nice, because then I can go and I can destroy that. Okay, let's go with this. Unfortunately, I don't think I want him to do the AoEs, so I'm going to go with this. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to actually buff that. I'm going to buff this guy. And then, ooh, lovely. Thank you. And we're going to go with this. Do I want the extra card? No. I got 6 cards left. I think I'm fine for now. 3, 4, 5. I can wait till next turn. Let's get her out. How many fingers do you see? Let's get this out. Let's go with that. And right, one damage. Look at that nice circle healing. Oh boy, that was a solid little turn. Man, every turn has been like board clear. Destroy face. He gets put something cool down. Get rid of it. Put 3 things down. Get rid of it. Like, this has been a really good game. Is someone injured? Oh my goodness. 5. What do we got? 5 cards left. Valen's chosen. Scary time. 5, 6, 7. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, you're lovely. Okay, so do I want to heal that? You know what I want to do? Watch this, guys. I do play with fire. How many cards I got left? I don't want her out there. I want as many minions as I can. I can go with this guy because he's cheap. I need to cast the 2 and the other, and then this guy because he's cheap. Oh my goodness. Watch this. I need to kill this off, unfortunately. So I'm going to go with this. I don't need any more draw. Goodbye. And I'm going to double. Doesn't matter who. Double one of them. Say goodbye to my cleric because I don't want to burn myself. I've done that before. Oh, lovely. Everybody's up full. I don't need the second one, but I just go for face. She's going to go climb pretty high because there's 2, 5, 6. So she's climbing by 12. She was already 7. So she's like 20. No, 19. Boom. Overkill. Look at all the cards he's getting, and I'm burning them. And I'm burning them on top of it all. Look at this. Start chugging his cards away. Boom. We don't need that. Dragoon deck. Dragoon deck. Got destroyed. 19. Boom. Too bad I couldn't throw out another one. Actually, I could have. I could have thrown out another one. I should have just waited till after that and thrown out one more and just destroyed him. Misplay. Yeah, this is such a powerful deck. If you guys haven't noticed. Bam. Smoke show. How did you guys like that one? I loved it.
Oh, sure. Rank 8. I suppose you think you're better than me now. Don't worry. Just a few more games and you'll be back down to rank 24 with me.
Is someone injured?
Come on. Shadow Fiend. Shadow Fiend is a new card. Just to let you know, somebody just asked. Well, let's go for 2. His next turn could rock.
Right away.
No need to buff him now. He could kill either one with a 3x. so if I buff one, the other one lives. Hopefully this is a creature.
Did you bring some fish?
Is your three okay? A couple cards. Okay, nice. Nice.
Right away.
Burn that down right away. By two.
Mm-hmm. It could have gotten rid of the 3-2, but this way he can only get rid of one of them, like. And if it was a healing totem, that'd be so brutes. He's gonna get rid of one of them. Okay. Now I can get rid of... I can heal her, get some of this. Okay, so... First things first, let's get some draw and see what happens. Okay, five or more. I'm gonna go with this. We're going to get rid of her and... I'll let him have the draw. He's pretty high up anyways. I don't really want to put that out right now, but I'm going to anyways. Let's keep some board presents. And you never know, I might get a zero healed all. Or he might get a healing totem and we'll copy it. How cool would that be?
Did you bring the some coolest. Fish?
Not really. Okay, lucky. Ping, 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 we get rid of everything. And circle healing? No circle healing. So... Let's go with...
Breathe your last!
Hold it. Should I, No, breathe copy after.
Your last! Your turn to bleed!
Right away. Ooh, 2 to 3 damage to all. That thing would live. Lots would live. Let's heal up this guy. Lotheb is possibly out soon, and that would be all. We got some big stuff coming up. I love the Emperor, hopefully next turn. Especially considering I got other stuff out. Okay, good. Emperor. We're going to get the Emperor and no heals. Unless Circle of Healing would be an awesome card right now. So we're going to hit that, hit this, and face. Cho versus Emperor.
By the power of Ragnarok, your turn to bleed.
Right away.
Here's my circle healing when you need it. Circle healing. Lotheb would be a good one. These are all cheap, which is fantastic. Wow. That's a solid. Okay, Earthshock. Perfect. I'm surprised he didn't Earthshock this, but he's got lots of damage out. Two. We're going to definitely get rid of that. I think I'm going to Lotheb Cho. I'm not going to put Cho out this turn because Lotheb's going to slow him down. Cho will come out next turn. Let's go with Lotheb. Go with this. Give this guy a heal. Crowd favorite's coming up, which is nifty. He's not going to... Should I get Cho out? Yeah, sure, why not?
Jade Serpent, right away. Guide you.
If he gets one expensive spell out, we'll get it. Everything's so cheap right now, it's awesome. Copy Emperor. No, that's not a misplay. That's just Welcome a different play. I don't really care to copy Emperor that much right now. I have other stuff I can copy. Like this guy, which is a lot better, to be quite honest. Okay, or that. Like, the Emperor's good, but it's meh in the long run. So, he's going to get the choice of totems, which is going to be handy for him. Shadowbird Death I would give him. That'd be a misplay right there.
Hmm.
The end is close.
So many viewers.
I'm gonna give him that, which is fine.
Because, hey, if he gives it back, why not?
Holy Nova.
I thank you.
No problem. Enjoy. And, actually, I might as well just grab the card. See what it is. And buttons. Excellent. Brewmaster right could come in very handy. See, that's better than copying that one guy. This guy. Two Emperors. Emperors, they end up losing their steam one when you start casting cards in your top deck and because everything's so cheap anyways. And two, these two are going to possibly grow, right? So he can choose a taunt. Taunt. Oh, he went spell power. He must have something awesome. 2 to 3 damage. 3 to 4. Maybe he's got more spell power. Oh, he hates Cho. He hates Cho. That's how much he hates Cho. Why would you do that to Cho? It's not very nice. Well, if he hates Cho that much, should I get more Cho? 7, 8, 9. No. Let's go with...
I have lethal.
Cho's gonna be the least of this guy's worries, I think. Yeah, but let's heal Cho. Anyways. There we go. Two of these. I got lots of control here. This is what the deck's supposed to do right here.
I have lethal.
There we go. Bam. My goodness. If he finds a solution here, awesome. Bam, more spell power. Is he going to get rid of Cho? Oh, 3 to 4. Cho is dead. On his way out, though, he grabs a spell. And we have lethal unless he has something cool coming up. Come on. Silence and do the damage. Excellent. Rather I'm silence that. Get rid of that. Wow, this guy's doing well. And what do you have for 0? Totem's excellent weapon. All the totem power. Oh, fantastic. Well played.
Well played.
I don't really have anything I can do there. Like, I have tons I can do. It's just too much power. So much power there. Guys, that was a crazy game. What's going on, Obi-Wan Kenobi and everyone here? Ian says, I could have sacrificed Emperor for Dr. Boom and Faces. I could have done so much there. There was so much could-haves. There was so much could have, but I just kind of went with what I had. I had choices galore. You were correct.
Could have. So many things you could have done. Like maybe you could have not posted this awful game to YouTube.
No. Does anybody have a buff? Anybody have a buff?
Greetings.
Greetings.
Titanfall. Uh-oh, scary. Hey, Mandy J, long time no see. Welcome to the stream again. Mandy J is in the house. That doesn't scare me, but... yeah, execute does. And this would be it. No. What? Loving that. Just a little buff. No inner fire. He's up to 10. 20. Okay. Next turn. Do not kill this. Do not. Thank you. There we go.
Perfecto. Okay. Just maybe get it to 20. Let's take it to 40. And let's just go for the one shot to the face. Bam!
Bam.
That was sweet. Okay. Wow. Oh, ho. Never made it to here before. Wow. I'm going to print screen that one up. Oh my goodness. That was nice. That was fantastic. Okay. Mm-hmm, that worked out okay.
Guys, if you enjoyed this and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see many more videos coming out in the near future. And to all my reoccurring viewers, thank you all for sharing all my videos. There's been a huge increase in views, and that's all thanks to you guys. It's motivated me to make more content for you. So I just want to say thank you again. And guys, till next time.